101.9 Friends FM, 24/7 live, beyond words.
Well, exactly 9:13 and 14 seconds. Well, tonight on Direct Dilse, we have an amazing lady who's going to be talking heart to heart. Direct Dilse, none other than Aishwarya Biswas of Auli Skincare. Auli is a brand which she founded. Aishwarya, can you hear me clearly?
Yes, absolutely clearly, Jimmy.
Wow, we can also hear you clearly. And trust me, you're looking wow.
Thank you.
Is that the Auli magic?
Absolutely, 100%.
Well, this is truly amazing. Aishwarya, you know, as far as I remember, the world is watching you right now. And you are on all our digital streams, plus on across the city of joy, people can hear you. What would you like to tell everybody right now, this very minute?
I think I would like to tell everyone that, you know, chasing your dream doesn't have any time, age, or, you know, just go for it. Whatever that your heart desires, just go and take it from there.
Super, super, super rocking. You know, as far as I remember, we met long time ago when you were, you know, at a particular event, running around, branding, marketing, a whole lot of stuff. Now, tell us a little bit about yourself, because you were, you know, into the brand attitude and you really wanted to get, I remember when I was speaking to you, you wanted to do a lot in marketing. So how did you kind of, from the marketing side, suddenly discover that, no, I need to be an entrepreneur, I need to find something, I need to do something, maybe I enjoy, I love, I need to start up something. So where did that fire click?
So I was, you know, always told that I have to do a job sometime in my life. So, and you know, I think I rebelled a lot later in my life. When I rebelled against everything that was, like, you know, said to me or the path that I was following at that point in time. Because I was really not, you know, finding my destiny in what I was doing. So, I mean, let's just say that one morning I woke up and I kind of torched everything around me and said, ki ye nahi chahiye, ye nahi chahiye, ye nahi chahiye, ye bhi nahi chahiye. And kya chahiye? And then I was like, okay, now, then it was like a process of elimination. And then I was like, oh, right, now I have to start something of my own because I don't want to do a job anymore. And that's when I started with Auli Honey, and that from the forests of Sundarbans. And then, you know, we realized quickly that there's also another ingredient called bee wax, which is a natural emulsifier for creams and, you know, so we kind of made a line of creams. And then from there on, it's just been skincare all the way.
You know, I have to tell you one thing. Before even you went across to Shark Tank, before all that, Auli was doing and is doing brilliantly well, because you have actually, you know, with your marketing, brand exposure and background, you've actually put your product out amazingly, you know, and
thank
you,
you so
actually
much.
Made it, you know, in fact, whoever I speak to, they say it is right there on the top. It competes with the best of international products. The quality is amazing. People who've used it have actually got amazing results. Now, when you're already there on the top, what made you kind of hit out to Shark Tank and, you know, saying, chalo yaar, you know, I know you're going to say, Jimmy, there's never enough money, you know, one needs a lot of it to carry on. But tell me,
it was never really, even when I went into the tank, the first thing I said, you know, I've raised money before, many times before, and it's never been the money which, you know, there are certain things which I'm not, like, I could be a great person in marketing, but then I'm not a business person, like, you know, in the true sense of the word, right?
Okay.
So somebody who's already done it, having some kind of mentorship like that was always something that I desired. And what better than the shark sitting there? Have you seen each and every one of them was like, you know, one is better than the other. And
but just tell me, when you walked in, how nervous were you?
Very nervous, Jimmy. Very nervous. I've never been so nervous. So usually, like, everyone else who was there was either jode mein ya, you know, with their parents or something like that. And I was here alone by myself. There was nobody backstage even with me from the team, because they had said ki akele aana. So I think even they kind of, you know, put the person in some kind of a spot so that to test, like, they also really just have an hour to kind of know or understand an entrepreneur.
But I just want to ask you, you know, we are so proud to have you there, this lady from Calcutta who super rocks.
Tell me,
you know, there are a lot of people out there who want to live their dream, want to start up, want to get finance.
Yes.
did you have to really, like, you know, just hota na, when you're sitting for your exam, you have to prepare a lot and get in and understand and know exactly when to get the smiles, when to get what. So yes. Was it a tough preparation? Or you said, no, yeah, come, let me just go in and just say my thing, do my thing.
See, there are two parts of any pitch. One is your do it from your heart. And then there you need to know your numbers. So that goes without saying. So it's like writing an essay, but you need to know the gist of the story. So
excellent.
I knew my numbers and that's it. And the
amazing.
Rest of it was
so once that
direct Dilse.
Great. So once the door opened, you know, and you walked in, I'm really curious. What was then your mind? What was your first thought? And what were you feeling from within?
I was so nervous. I was walking on heels, so I thought I'm going to trip and fall. And I was so nervous. And I was usually not a nervous person. And just before entering, I was told, you know, all the numbers have to be in Indian rupees and in crores, right? And all the numbers in my head was in billions and millions of dollars, right? All the numbers. Okay. For all startups, it's always in dollars. And then just 2 minutes before entering, it was just oh my God, it happened in my head. There was no time to do any calculation. And out there, they asked me, you know, something like, you know, $25 billion industry ko abhi Indian crore mein karna hai mujhe. And like, I was just totally doing my mental math at that point in time. Very nervous, very nervous.
Very nervous, but right now, you know, we are going to be playing a Badshah song and we're going to get back to you. Right now, we have Badshah coming up with this amazing track right here on 91.9 Friends FM. This one's called Jugnu. Let's rock it.
91.41. I love जिंदगी में आई जब से वाइब ही बदल गई घूमता था मैं अपारा लाइफ सी संभल गई दुनिया मेरी डार्क सी में लाइट सी एक जल गई है तेरी बातों में दिल को सा गया मेरी रातों में दिन हो सा गया प्यार कहते जिसको फाइनली वो हो सा गया फाइनली 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 रहा ना पहले से शाय समझ में कुछ ना आया बोलो ना क्या किया जाए आंखों से नींद है गायब खुश मैं इतना क्यों हूँ कुछ खुद पूछो मैं क्यों ना जाने क्या हुआ मुझे तेरे प्यार में चमकू जैसे जुगनू शिप में हैप्पीनेस रहने लगी मेरी शिप में हारने में है
Rock on and enjoy. We have Auli Skincare's Aishwarya Biswas right here live on the digital stream. You guys want a question? Let it roll. She's a rock star in her right and so proud to have her with us live right here on the digital stream and on air. Man of Sony says, welcome ma'am, all the way. Jyoti Chaudhary says, ma'am, please dance with us too. And Annesha Mukhopadhyay says, lots of love to our beautiful, gorgeous guest. Samir Khan says, you're a rock star, Aishwarya. रहा ना पहले से शाय समझ में कुछ ना आया बोलो ना क्या किया जाए आंखों से नींद है गायब खुश मैं इतना क्यों हूँ कुछ कुत्ता बच्चों में क्यों हूँ जाने क्या हुआ मुझे तेरे प्यार में चमको जैसे जुगनू
Oh,
91.9 Friends FM, 24/7 Live, Beyond Words.
Well, exactly 9:23 and 31 seconds. You're hooked on to the only truly live station of the nation, 91.9 Friends FM. This is Jimmy on the hot seat with Derek Dilse all the way till 1 o'clock in the night, but right now. We've got this amazing, gorgeous, go-getting lady with us. She's a rock star in her own right. She's the founder of Auli Skincare, Aishwarya Biswas. And of course, she managed to get funds out of Shark Tank. And I'm really zapped. So, Aishwarya, once again, a warm welcome to you right here.
Thank you.
As well as the world watching you and right here live on air. So, I just want to ask you something. You went in, you were nervous. So how did you kind of say, nah, yaar, I need to be tough. I need to be strong. I need to just get this done. You know, what was that sudden out of the nervousness into the toughness?
I'll tell you, my pitch started saying that main apni favorite hu. The minute I said those lines, though, and the five of them just smiled itna bada and they were like, you know, attitude bandi ka sahi hai. And they said exactly this. And since that moment on, I think the next 1.5 hours was just, you know, it was just taking it in on
rocking.
My stride, and that's it.
So, a lot of people have gone to Shark Tank. Some have been very successful. Some haven't at all. Yes. So, when you went in, what do you feel that magic you did? You know, because you've got these five really kick-ass people out there who know their stuff. You have the pharma queen out there who really love the way you moved forward. Each one of them are amazing in what they do. So you've got a brand guy, you've got a connecting with Lenskart, you've got PhonePay, you've got the pharma queen, and you've got all of them there who have actually made it big.
Yes.
So what was that one magic, that spark you lit, which kind of said, wow, chal yaar, is pe paisa lagana hi hai.
I think they saw the effort that we put it into the product because our numbers were good. Whatever we've achieved over a time of COVID and you know the kind of success stories that we had and that I shared, they said that you know product tera bahut mast hai. So you know when you have the right products, and the best part is that we have 75% repeat customers. They keep coming back to us. And
so,
that is an unheard of number.
So I just want to ask you, when you say Auli Skincare, do you all just sell products, or do you all also give advice and expertise in terms of using your products for the betterment of skincare, whatever?
So first thing first, we don't, you know, whenever I tell that, you know, we make skincare, I always say that it's not a skincare brand. It is a knowledge disseminating brand. It's a consulting brand. And we want people to be aware of you know, your skin, and then only invest in any skincare, because at the end of the day, if you don't know, then you'll constantly keep falling for consumerism. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
Like, love to buy skincare because nothing does anything for them, but somewhere they miss the point that how many days you need to use it, how much discipline you need to put into your skincare, those kind of things. So we go ahead and first educate, and then we sell.
I can see that, because I remember I was at one particular function and someone approached you saying that she wants to come for her skin. And you were very nice and said, please come, have a consultation first. Let us understand your skin problems, and only then we will take it forward. It's not come, take my product, put it on, you'll be okay. So I think that's really good, because you're not forcing your product on anyone.
Yes.
You're basically understanding the requirements, and then you're advising key what to do and how to go about with it.
Yes. If I this force is, it now, they'll never come back.
Absolutely. Come back. And as you said, you got 75% of repeat. Now, from what I see, Auli is spreading its wings. So where are you all, you know, where exactly are you kind of spreading your wings to?
So right now, you know, we got a lot of requests and a lot of inquiries, a lot of sale happening from the north and from the west as well. Earlier, it used to be a very east-centric market that we were kind of targeting because we are primarily based out of Calcutta. But now I think we need to take it to a pan-India level, which is all, we were always present there. But somehow, you know, because we started here, because people were more, you know, they knew me more here in these, this part of the world. Stayed here, but now I think now with Namita on board, and she's brilliant. Her
I love her smile also.
Yes, and her ideology is kind of our bang on, matches perfectly with ours.
You know, I would say she's truly kick ass.
Correct, and you know, soul matched ho jata na, when you know that, you know, this is the kind of mentorship you wanted. This is,
you know, in fact, right now we got a message from RJ Nilanjana saying, "I love Auli products."
Yes.
Regular user. Yes. Then Priyash says, "Welcome, Aishwarya," and then Jyoti also says, "I do watch Shark Tank." And yes. Abhijit Dev, all the way from Shillong, is saying hi.
Hi.
We have
my mother.
Okay. Prasoon, Prasoon is saying, you know, at least he's being introduced to the Auli skincare products for the first time and he's happy about it. Sangeeta Swarankar says, "Hi, my beloved Rimi." Is that your pet name? No, that can't be a pet name.
Yeah,
okay, yeah. I was wondering. You've got a lot of followers out here. Yeah. Sumita Biswas says, "God bless." And she says, "My darling, and a big, big hi to Auntie. A warm welcome to you on Direct Dilse. I'm sure you're proud of your daughter who rocked and super rocked Shark Tank." Even Tanya Chakravarti says, "Auli," with a lovely love hearts in her eyes.
Yes.
So it's great. And of course, Nilanjana again says, "I have gifted Auli to my friends, including RJ Arjit." Hey, I can't believe it. It seems Friends FM is using your products and they're doing well. Yeah. Amazing. Yeah. So, Aishwarya, you know, you were there. You know, so many people, you know, okay, what they saw.
Yeah.
You know, and of course, seeing is a little different and being there is like, ooh. So, how did you manage to connect? Mm. Now, there were all these whiz kids out there, 5 of them. You know, totally kick-ass, a dream come true, standing in 5, and each one of them can rip you apart. Literally. Absolutely. Rip you apart. So, how did it go? Tell us a little bit about it. You know, we are all curious to hear from the horse's mouth.
Yeah. So what, you know, they were asking really good, fun questions. I could feel that, you know, they already know what, you know, they quickly kind of understand through any nonsense. So there was no, you know, you can't topi par now. The big guys, right? So I knew that, you know, if I fake it, I will not make it. So I went all real on them and I said, you know, ki main to aisi hoon. And they saw a woman entrepreneur. They were very, very proud of that fact. In fact, one of them even asked me, ki agar, you know, you are asked to relocate or if you have children, kya hoga? So I said, you know, it's not that I don't get asked these things, but I just laugh at it. You know, what answer it? So they kind of understood that I walk into any situation with wearing my heart on my sleeves because... And I think that kind of made them realize that I am in for the real deal. They could see somebody like them in front of them, somebody who has phenomenally big dreams, you know, is trying to achieve something which is out of her comfort zone. And I think that kind of connected. And also, I was very clear from the beginning that I have made mistakes. I want to learn, you know, it's something that I don't know. And I will try to fail. It's not that I don't know. So there are certain things that I went in saying, you know, I am okay with you guys pouring out your heart and telling me to my face, I will work out with knowledge, I will work out with information, and I will be working out grounded from this. So I think that kind of...
Absolutely. Thing. I think, you know, however big you are, however well you're doing, I think being humble and a lot of humility works wonders.
Absolutely.
So there were 5 of them there who like kind of gave you the first offer. Only one offer came, you know. I'm how did you tickle them? You know, I'm just curious. You already told us, you know.
So there were supposed to be 3 offers, and okay. The 2 offers that was coming from Bharat Pay and from Boat, those would have come in if I would have agreed to another kind of format.
Okay.
Which I didn't want to agree to on national TV, because that's like a marriage. You know, finding a co-founder in our business is like a marriage. And
absolutely.
I'm not committing to getting married on TV. It's not bachelor, you know. You could have told me that outside and then I would have probably thought about it. But on national TV, I would not agree to it. Because that's just something that I don't like. You can fly solo and you can, I will be the person who will kind of give you that push which you need, and the places where you went wrong, I'm going to fix that. So the minute I got that thumbs up, I said, you know what, I want her. So that additional extra that I ended up giving her from my own chairs and from my own stage was only for her expertise.
Only for her expertise. So how was the feeling when you kind of got it and when she came forward shaking the check and give you a tight hug?
Oh my goodness, it was such a great, I mean, I knew that I am going to walk out of this tank with an offer. I went in with that kind of mindset. I was like, it is not going any other way. And I got my favorite shark. So, you know, it was like so much of, you know, for the next 15, 20 minutes after I came out, I was quite numb, because you kind of roll all your energies together and then you power. It was exactly like that. When I came out and I had no sensation left in my body.
Because you had kind of all the energies that kind of dhak, and now yes. You were kind of like, you know, kuch baki nahi hai mere abhi energy.
Exactly. It was like that. You know, that Stranger Things, wo bachcha aise sab apna power leke naak se khun mun nikal jata hai, lekin full maar deta hai waise. It was exactly that feeling. And I called back home and I said ki yaar, next, I don't know,
you've done yourself proud, you've done us proud, and I think it's truly amazing. I'm sure, like, as you're going to be moving forward, there's going to be so much, much, much more, because with the kind of backup and with the kind of thing, I think it'll go national, international, it'll just go overboard. So how do you look at the coming days? You know, now you've got a shark with you who is go-getting, who's like fire.
Yes.
So how do you feel like the upcoming days are going to be, and it's going to be like sleepless nights with a lot of effort? Your team is also going to be super rocking. You're going to be actually moving up the ladder now with a great speed. So how do you feel the coming days are going to be?
I think my team is watching, and I would like to tell them that I wouldn't have made it this far without them, and the phenomenal job that they have done. I was down with COVID when this went on air, and the team kind of took it up and like a challenge, and they did a phenomenal job. So I think the team is going to help us go there, and I think we'll prove the world wrong ki Calcutta se nahi hota hai.
Sab hota hai, Calcutta se bahut kuch hota hai, trust me.
So that kind of things that, you know, Calcutta mein log lazy hai aur Calcutta se business nahi hota hai, and all those kind of things. Brand nahi bante, kyun nahi bante, bhai hum bana ke dikha.
Brand to ban gaya yahan pe yaar, international superb.
Yes. So no, the journey will be really, really passionate and really full throttle, let's just say that.
You know, Aishwarya, it's you know, we've been in conversation for the last 16 minutes, and it's so, so wonderful, you know, talking to you, engaging with you, interacting with you. And whatever little insights you've given us actually is so much of energy and josh. We just love your energy. We love your josh. And I'm sure you will be, you know, influence and iconic to a lot of people who want to start their own stuff, want to get into startups, etc., etc. Now, you know, as we are coming to the end of it, I would want you to give a message to the entire world watching you, entire city of joy hearing you. What would you like to tell them directly from the heart? But before that, we wish you a rocking, super success, Shark Tanking 2022. And I'm sure the product, which is already brilliant in terms of quality, will be reaching out to much, much more. And I'm sure when you have more demand than supply, you'll have to overwork yourself to ensure that it gets to everybody. And I'm sure you already planned it out, if I'm not mistaken, because you don't leave anything, you know, to chance. So you've already planned it out. So your message to the world, to everybody out there who's watching you and hearing you.
I think there is no one thing that I can say, but the only thing that I would say is that whatever your dreams are, chase it till the time you're not completely happy and satisfied from inside. Don't stop. have patience, have perseverance, and always, especially when you're doing a business, always focus on quality, because that might be the slow tortoise, but that's going to take you over the finish line. Quality is everything. Effectiveness is everything. And listening to your heart. I think I go a lot with my gut instinct because I am first generation business person. And it seemed to have worked for me till now. And that's it. I would want to tell everyone to go ahead. And if this is what tickles your passion, then go ahead. And if you want to do a business, just do it. I never thought I could, but I'm doing fairly well. I mean, there could be a lot more, but I think it's going to come to you. I think, you know, Jimmy, I really believe, and I believe this direct will say, is the fact that jo bana hai aapke liye, wo aap tak pahunchega. You have to really want it that bad.
Absolutely.
And like Shark Tank also, it's, you won't believe, I have not gone and applied on my own. It kind of came to me. And I had Shark Tank applications waiting for me in my inbox.
Oh, wow.
So
wow.
It's not, you know, when the world went looking for how to enter Shark Tank, I had it in my inbox waiting for me to open and fill up. So Whenever I think, you know, whatever we've achieved, it's always been that it's in our destiny and it's come to us. So I would say that to everyone who's listening that it's going to come to you, but you just need to want it badly enough.
Absolutely. You know, if you want it right from the heart, if you love it, if you're passionate about it, no one can stop you from succeeding. Yes. Well, Jyoti Chowdhury says, woo. Atreya Paul says, Auli or nothing. Jyoti Chowdhury again says, hip hip hooray. I think all your fans and your team and everybody's out there who are really, really, really rocking. But to everybody out there, especially the team of Auli and of course, Aishwarya, who is, I would say, you know, that WWF way in front out there, who no one messes with. Wishing
Don Ham.
Absolutely. Wishing you all the best. A great 2022 to you and your team. May Auli take the city of joy to further heights. And as it is, we are proud of you. And I'm sure this particular product, I'm telling you, is going to be so powerful internationally that we will actually in time to come see a yellow, like exactly like your jacket color, Lamborghini, and maybe seeing Aishwarya down the streets of Kolkata. But wishing you and your team all the success. God bless.
So much.
Take care. Rock away. And it's such
thank
a pleasure
you.
Having
thank
you live as well as on digital and on air. God
thank
bless.
Thank you, friends, FM team. Lots of love to all of you. Thank you, Jimmy. Ekdam dil se thank you for having me. It really,
no, it's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. It's an honor because you've done us proud. And
thank
keep
you.
At it. You actually have got a lot of people in the city of joy want to go out, want to hit it out, want to live their dreams. Maybe it could be small, it could be big or whatever. But I think there's always, you know, they say drops coming together make an ocean. So you can always start with a drop. And trust me, you know, I come from a business family. But, you know, my passion of music got me into RJing, DJing. And here I am, you know, loving what I'm doing. So I think if you're passionate about it, no one can stop you from succeeding.
You're the best, you are. Me. Let me tell you that.
No, thank you. God bless.
For 20 years now, the best ever.
No, but I'll tell you, you know what? I always put it this way. Like, if your product is brilliant, Aishwarya, you are rocking. Same way.
Quality.
You know, absolutely. Same way, you know, for RJing or for DJing, if people appreciate us, we stand out. If no one appreciates us, no RJing, no DJing. So thanks to all of y'all that people like us are here. And thanks to your beautiful and amazing product that Auli is rocking. And even Shark Tank decided to be a part of it because they have seen something there. Your energy, your Josh, your team Josh, as well as the quality product. And I'm sure they've done their homework, you know, when they give an offer. So once again, all the best. Rock away. Rocking 2022.
Thank you, Jimmy.
With those billions and billions of dollars, as you were saying in the beginning. And God bless and thank you for joining us live.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All the best. Thank you and bye-bye. Well, that was Aishwarya Biswas, the founder of Auli. Yes, Auli skincare products they have. And a shark tanker in her own right. You know, she actually got funds out there and they were really impressed. Well, right now we have Hrvy run away with it. And she's truly run away with it right here. Only on 91.9 Friends FM.